Hello students, how are you? We have a new idea in chapter 16, product of radix. The rule is, for any positive numbers a and b, we have a radical a a times b equals to radical a times radical b. So the product, the radical of the product of two numbers equals to the radical of the first number times the radical of the second number. And this rule is correct if we have more numbers, and if we have a times b times c. Okay, so radical a times b equals to radical a times radical b. Examples, radical 45. We know that 45 comes from 9 times 5. So here we have to apply the rule, radical 9 times radical 5. Okay, radical 9 times 5 equals to radical 9 times radical 5. Here, radical 9, we know that 9 is 3 squared. So, radical 3 squared is a 3. And radical 5, we put it radical 5 because 5 is not a perfect square. So, 3 times radical 5, we put it 3 radical 5. Another example, radical 0.16. 0.16, we know that 16 comes from 0.16 comes from 16 times 10 exponent minus 2. So radical 0.16 equals to radical 16 times 10 exponent minus 2. Here we have to apply the rule, equals to radical 16 times radical 10 exponent minus 2. Radical 16, 16 is 4 squared, so radical 4 squared is 4. And radical 10 exponent minus 2, here we have to put the same base and the exponent, we divide it by 2. So minus 2 divided by 2 is minus 1. So 4 times 10 exponent minus 1 equals to 0.4. Another example, radical 25 times 4. Directly we can apply the rule here. We put radical 25 times radical 4. 25 is 5 squared, so radical 5 squared is 5. And radical 4, 4 is 2 squared, so radical 2 squared is 2. So 5 times 2 equals to 10. Now radical 44, we can decompose 44 into 4 times 11. So we say radical 4 times 11. Now we have to apply the rule, equals to radical 4 times radical 11. Radical 4 is 2 because 4 is 2 squared and 11 is not a perfect square, so directly we put it radical 11. Now 2 times radical 11 equals to 2 radical 11. You have this example now, radical 5 times 15. We can say that 15 comes from 3 times 5. So we say here radical 5 times 15 equals to radical 5 times 3 times 5. Now 5 times 5 is 5 squared. So radical 5 squared times 3. Now we have to apply the rule, equals to radical 5 squared times radical 3. Radical 5 squared is 5. And radical 3, we put it radical 3. So directly 5 times radical 3 equals to 5 radical 3. Here you have the last example, radical 7 times radical 21. We put them in one radical, so radical 7 times 21. And 21 comes from 3 times 7. So we say radical 7 times 7 times 3. Here 7 times 3 is 21. Now 7 times 7 is 7 squared. So radical 7 squared times 3. We apply the rule, equals to radical 7 squared times radical 3. Radical 7 squared is 7, and radical 3 equals to radical, we put it radical 3. So finally 7 radical 3. Thanks for watching.